Former Grand Forks Central teacher James Whalen, who was convicted of having sex with one of his students multiple times, has been granted parole. Last April, Whalen was sentenced to 2 years in prison. Now the parole board has granted him parole beginning October 3rd of 2018 to be with his family in Grand Forks. However, he'll be registered as a sex offender and have to remain on probation for 5 years. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for inews.tv.